understand that you're buying someone, and you won't be my lady. And you won't be my lady. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's tutorial is just gonna be on this makeup look. I had a couple of questions about how I achieved this in my last video. So this is me just showing you guys that. This is gonna be a more fall inspired tutorial, you know, with a dark lip, kind of mauve-y eyes. But anyway, stay tuned if you would like to see how I got this look. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Okay, so I'm just going in, filling in my brows with my Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow in Dark Brown. If you guys would like to see a full tutorial of how I do my brows, just leave any comments or questions below. And I'll be sure to upload a video showing you guys that. And then here I'm just moisturizing my face. I'm not sure the moisturizer, but I'll be sure to link everything down below, the products and all the good stuff like that. I'm taking my Infallible liquid foundation. I'm just going to put that all over my face. And lately I've been mixing that with my Mary Kay foundation, only because it kind of balanced out the tone. I'm starting to lighten back up since, you know, we're going into the fall and all. Just making sure that I blend that down my neck and across my forehead. And then I'm just gonna take that LA Pro Concealer up under my eyes, highlight my eyebrows, the top of my forehead, and down my nose. And then, of course, on top of that, I'm going to take my NARS concealer, which is maybe two shades lighter than the one I was just using, just to kind of go over that concealer and actually highlight. And then just blend everything out. I'm using my beauty blender, and of course, I dampened that up. If you've seen any of my other videos, you know that I usually do that. So now that everything is blended out evenly, I'm just going to go ahead and use that darker concealer color to kind of carve out my cheekbones, and then I'll blend that out. And just to kind of set that contour, I'm going to take my Ruby Kisses powder in that deep dark shade and just kind of go over that and blend that out also. I also use the powder down the center of my, well, not the center, but the bridge of my nose, just to kind of carve that out, and I also put that in, you know, the crease. And just really lightly with some translucent powder, I've been using this a lot lately, I'm just reverse contouring and setting my highlight. And again, all of the products will be listed below. We'll be right back.
then on to the eyes. So I've been using this ColourPop. It's just kind of a highlighter slash bronzer. I'm gonna put that all over my eyelids, down my nose, and on my cheekbones, just to kind of give me a little bit of sheen and a bronzy look. And then just to kind of really make that highlight pop, I'm going to take my Afra Cosmetics highlighter and just put that right on top of that. And taking one of my Mary Kay blushes in this kind of deep red color, I'm just going to go along my contour and just kind of carve that out also. Now the color is kind of harsh, so I had to blend it out for a while. I took that same color and went along my crease. And using my Naked palette, I just kind of mixed that brown shade and that black shade together and put that right in the middle of my crease and blended that out. And taking my Ruby Kisses liquid eyeliner, I went ahead and lined my eyes, just a little small little wing, and then applied some lashes. Then really quick, I just popped on some mascara. You can use whatever you want to use for this one. And then I went along my waterline with a black eyeshadow and just kind of carved that out just a tad bit. So that's pretty much it for the eyes and the makeup look. Yeah.
So, on to the lips. I have no... This looks weird. But anyway, I have no clue what color I want to use. But in the meantime, I figured that I can go ahead and show you guys some of the goodies that I picked up from ColourPop. So it came in just this big box like this that says ColourPop on it. And then everything that I purchased on the inside. Let's see. So of course, for the look today, I ended up using the ColourPop. It's like a bronzer. What does this say? Super Shock. Cheek, and that's going to be in Butterfly Beach. It's just like a really soft bronzer, like it's a mix between one of those like crayon stick eyeshadows or like one of those chunky eyeshadow sticks, just all smushed into this container. So I'll be using this for everything. As you see, I ended up using that for my highlight, and then across the lid. But yeah, so that's one of the first things that I picked up from ColourPop. And then I will go into detail with every single color that I got from this collection. But this is Sundays in Silver Lake. It just came with a bunch of 6. It came with 6 different lip colors. Yeah, and I'll list all the details about this below. So I just picked that up for about $30. And then, of course, in here it came with a couple of cards, just letting you guys know about what ColourPop has going on, some of the lipsticks, the lip pencils, tips and tricks about the eyeshadow, just some really cute cards, whatever. So yeah, so these are the colors that I picked up, and it's just gonna be Tool, Limbo, Dipper, and Beeper. And I'll list these down below, nothing special, just kind of a mauve color, a more brownish red color. Brownish pink, and then this purple. So I think I'm gonna go with, I really don't know. Let's figure it out. So let's see. And this is Beeper, so it's just like a really grayish pink. And they seem to dry pretty fast, so I actually kind of like how that looks as a gloss, but I don't know. So let's let this dry, and I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, so this is the color, all dried. It's matte now. It's just a mauve-y pink, so that's how that is. Actually, I'm just going to go ahead and use Limbo. You guys asked me to do a tutorial on the look that I had in my last video. Well, this is extremely similar to what I had, and I was actually wearing Limbo. Some of you guys figured that out. I didn't really tell you down below, but whatever. So yeah, I'm not taking this off. I'm just gonna put this Limbo right on top. So I've never even thought about glossy dark colors, but I'm thinking I need to do some dark glossy lids, because these, I don't know, and this is before it's matte, so this is cute. Pop a little gloss on top. What? Yeah, so this is what it looks like, and this is the color I'm going to go with just to finish up this tutorial. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. If you like this look or want to see more makeup tutorials, give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe, share the video, yeah, all that good stuff. I'll see you guys in my next tutorial.